Bulls hosting the Knicks. The Knicks are 4-point road favorites. The over-under is at 213. The Knicks are minus 164 on the money line, and the Bulls are plus 138. Now, these are the overnight odds. They're going to change the closer we get to tip-off tomorrow. They've played each other twice this season. The home team won both games. The Knicks 116-100 in New York, and the Bulls 108-100 in Chicago. Head-to-head, the Knicks are 6-4. The home team's on a two-game winning streak. The home team is 5-5. The underdog is both 6-4 against the spread and 6-4 on the money line, which means when the favorite wins, the favorite covers. The under's hitting their last two. The under is 7-3, and the under at 213 is 6-4. The lineups for tomorrow's game are supposed to be Brunson, DiVincenzo, Anobi, Hart, and Hartenstein, and then White, Dosunmu, DeRozan, Caruso, and Vucevic. Caruso and Dosunmu are both listed as questionable. The Knicks are 5-5 in their last 10, 6-4 against the spread. The over is 8-2 in their last 10. They're 2-2 in their last 4. 208, 229, 208, and then 231. Losing by 10 to the Heat, beating the Kings by 11, losing by 8 to the Bulls, and then beating the Grizzlies by the Bucks by 13. For the Bulls, they're 4-6 in their last 10, 3-7 against the spread. The under is 6-4 in their last 10. The under has hit in their last 4 games that they've played. 210, 214, 208, and then 211 points. Beating the T-Wolves by 8, then losing to the Hawks by 12, then beating the Knicks by 8, and then losing by 15 to the Magic. I'm going to take the Knicks with the money line. I will take the Knicks laying the points. I'm going to go over in this one. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut and please bet responsibly. And don't forget to join the Discord. The link is in my bio to give you exclusive access to my daily stats, my best bets, the games that I bet on. If you have any questions, you can ask me in there. And I'm running promotions, so it'll be an easy way for you to have a chance to win some free money with some promos.